In this video, I'm gonna solve your doubts about how to buy Rocket League credits on Steam and whether or not it is possible to do this. So, first of all, let's locate your Steam app on your device. After doing that, you can click to open the Steam app. After you open the app, you'll be able to see the Steam homepage right here, and you can see and change everything you want in Steam. You can check store, library, community, and much more. But we just want to know how to buy Rocket League credits on Steam. If you want to do that, you'll be able to see you cannot try to search right here in the search bar. So, you cannot doing that by this way. You can also check the community market and stuff. And if you try to search here, you will not find that. So, you cannot check nothing about Rocket League anymore on Steam. Until the moment you are recording this video, you cannot do that. So, I'm making this video to clarify that information. Until the moment you are recording this video, you cannot buy Rocket League credits on Steam. That's how it works. I hope it helped you in how to buy Rocket League credits on Steam. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.